which means three with five needles. Or in the English language, the white pine tree. The white pine tree is a symbol of peace, friendship, and respect to the Iroquois and Six Nations people. We brought dancers for you today from the Six Nations of the Grand River Territory. The Cree Nation. And the Anishinaabe Nation. We call out our presentation Concrete Path, because it took most of us 2 hours on the concrete path you know as 403 in order to be here today. This is Grand Entry. Grand Entry is always led by the grass dancer. Your grass dancer this afternoon is Ron Thunderchild from the Cree Nation. Following your grass dancer is your men's traditional dancer. Your men's traditional dancers are Lance Logan Key and Chris Warner from the Six Nations. Your women's traditional dancer is Sherri-Ann from Hamilton, Ontario. The women's fancy dancer tells the story of an emerging butterfly from Escapoo. Your women's fancy dancer is Abby Carpenter from the Six Nations. Your jingle dress dancer is Adrian Stokes from the Six Nations. The beat of the drum represents the heartbeat of Mother Earth. As you walk the dancer's feet, you can see that your feet always touch the ground in time with the heartbeat of Mother Earth. Toronto, Mississauga, Ottawa, Ontario, Winnipeg, Saskatchewan, Omaha, Utah, Kentucky, all these names come from our people.